What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, 321, JMP, coming at you with reaction, you feel me? EST G, 42 Dugg, members only, let's check it out. Nah, bro, not everyone can come, bro. Only the real ones, members only. Gotta have the code. Gotta have the secret password. Come on, bro. Members only. Let's see what we get, bro. EST G, we got Louisville vibes. 42 Dugg, we got Detroit vibes. Rocking with it, bro. Never heard of EST G? This is my first time hearing him. If I could guess which one is EST G, I don't think EST G's in this shot. I don't think he is. Maybe I'm mistaken, bro. Let's check it out. Let's not waste any more time. Let's find out who EST G is. I'm over here asking which one he is. I'm over here trying to predict. Let me just find out. Let's go. So we got 42 Dugg clearly right here in the middle. Is that EST G? Is this EST G? Members only. If so, we got a Las Vegas Raiders jersey or fucking hat. I'm not really rocking with it. It's the accessory, but it is what it is. Bruh-chee! We have the heavy speed, heavy stamina, high stamina vibe. I'm rocking with this, bro. He's running on this motherfucker. He could be low-key, maybe slowing down to a jog, but it's all good. Okay. Hey. Okay. Bruh-chee! I can't with this, man. I really can't. Okay. We're already getting 42 Dugg? You don't get that 42 Dugg whistle for him not to hop on. Okay. I love the different sound that we get with 42 Dugg, and I like the differences when you compare sounds with EST G and 42 Dugg. Those two sounds that they have, the different sounds that they have, they pair well together, bro. They sound well together. Going from EST G sound to 42 Dugg sound, it's so nice. I'm rocking with the heavy. Hey. Why did Dog look like Kevin Gates' dad? Am I just like bullshitting right now? Am I tweaking? Doesn't this look like Kevin Gates' dad? Or it looks like if Kevin Gates went through that Kodak phase and came out all big. That's funny, yo. I swear. Okay. Bruh, Dog, to stop the beat like that and just to keep on going in? Dog, wow. Wow. Got the chains too? Sure. Hey. What you do to him? What you do to him? You kick him, okay? I'm like, T.O. I like that one. I like that line. That's a hard line. Hey. Shout out to the prosecutor. That's the one who saved y'all. That's a deep vibe that personally I've never gone through, so I don't have the best knowledge on that. The prosecutor, that's the one doing the assumptions, right? That's the one accusing the other of something, right? Or the prosecutor, no, that's the one who does the judgment on the case? I should know this. I really should know this because I used to watch Judge Judy, so... I haven't watched Judge Judy in a minute, though, I'm not gonna lie, and I'm not, like, trying to be a lawyer or anything, so... And I don't live that lifestyle, so... Okay, now we got EST back in this mall. We got probably 30 seconds with them because isn't there a hook? No, there isn't a hook. There is not a hook, so we should have EST the rest of the song. If we don't have EST the rest of the song, it don't really make sense, to be honest with you. Okay. That beat stopping, just keeping them going in. I can't, bro. They just keep on going in when that beat stopped. Like, it's nothing. It's like they hear the beat in their head still. Like, dog. Okay. Hey, if you want to get down, bro. Okay. Word, we don't get that money, give a fuck about dudes liking us. Word, dog, like, who lives life for other people's opinions on them? Could never be me. Could never be me. Okay. I brought all my dogs in the huddle like I'm Mike or some. You mean like you're LeBron? Because you don't want to be number two. You want to be one. Y'all like that? You like that? Hey. Better have your head on a swivel in the traffic. Louisville, bro. All my Kentucky natives. Wow. Big vibes, bro. Kentucky did their thing. EST did his thing. Got that 42 Dugg verse, and this song's looking like a banger. Is it doing numbers? Is it doing numbers? Good to see, bro. Let me know. Okay. Grande stoppy. Not today. Mao.